Everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete your wise.com account if you no longer want to use it anymore. Watch the tutorial till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser to get started. In the URL box popping up at the top, type in wise.com and press enter on your keyboard. Also, make sure to log into your wise.com account that you'd want to close or delete. From the main homepage of Wise account, go to the top right hand corner and click on your name. In the pop-up that appears on the display, click on settings. Scroll all the way down from the settings page and you'll be able to see an option that says close your account. Simply give it a click and click the continue button popping up at the bottom of the screen. Go ahead and select one of the options while you're trying to close your account, and once you make your selection, select close account button at the bottom. If you're having issues with your account and you'd like to update your account information, you can chat with a support agent. Click on the chat with an agent option if you want to solve the issue regarding your account, or if you simply want to delete your account. Click on continue with account closure. It says that you won't be able to open a new account, but if you wish to continue using your account in the future, you'll need to reactivate the same account for Wise. To move forward and close your account, click continue with account closure. You'll also lose access to your activity and transaction history if you continue closing your account. If you change your mind and you'd like to keep the account open and cancel your account deletion, click on keep account open. Or if you want to still delete your account, click on close account. Soon after you make all of these selections, you'll be able to close your account for wise.com. Click on the done button and that way you can easily delete your wise.com account. That is how it is done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.